always room for more.
Let's go. Got it. Easy. This place is hungry for blood.
One move ahead.
I must keep going.
At least things have stayed interesting. Just what I need.
The pride of the gate.
Shouldn't have wished to live in more interesting times.
What's cooking?
No one back home will ever believe this.
I could go for a good meal.
I have such a headache.
Something good here, I hope.
Can't afford to stay idle.
Still breathing, despite everything. What's inside? Very well.
No. no time to dally. Let's get on with it. What might you be hiding?
No one back home will ever believe this.
What am I to do? Might as well take a look. Someone's diary. Might explain what happened here.
Mind never quiet.
May the darkness protect you.
What's hiding here?
Someone's diary might explain what happened here.
There's no time to waste.
Someone's diary might explain what happened here.
I wonder what the next move is. Worth a rummage? Someone's diary. Might explain what happened here.
Sharp as ever.
Hey ho.
I've got a long road ahead.
Don't talk.
I've been looking.
And you got nothing to show for it but your own arse.
Garbage.
Come on, gotta be something here.
Absolute don't want this junk.
How'd you know?
I just do.
Thank you.
Moonwitch rubbish. How much time did some dim-witted artisan waste on that?
Anything of use?
To be alive.
Intestines throb. Blood whispers.
Hey, soldier. Damon told us to look out for this stuff, right? Let's go find him.
How fares the search?
Please let this work.
The weight of it. And that blaze of chaos. Can't imagine this where my heart should be. Must be quite the experience. Give me just a moment. And I think... There. You'll have to install it, I'm afraid. I don't think there are thick enough gloves in all the realms to protect from that kind of heat.
That feels... good. I'm still burning hot as hell's hole, but I feel less... changeable. Cheers, mate.
Pleasure. And as for the heat, I haven't got any solutions now, but I'm not giving up. Could be if the combustion chamber had its own insulation, or if we had some kind of enchanted coolant. Find me again in Baldur's Gate. If I'm worth my salt, I'll have figured something out by then. Take care, Karlak. And hopefully the next time I see you, I'll have something promising to report. Pocket any infernal iron you find along the way,
I miss my...
Damon's upgrade didn't cool me down, but it did juice me up. I don't think I've ever felt more powerful. Do you want to? I'd like that. Now, let's find that infernal iron before I overheat.
I'd die if I let the robot face. I'll never get the smell of explosions.
There. Done.
Fate. Dost thou require a new ally? Very well. Impossible. Thy party is full. As thou choose.
Thank you.
many die today? How many die tomorrow?
Moisture drips down your forehead. Pain shoots through your fingers. Your hands shake as they reach upward. Your forehead remains drenched no matter how much you wipe.
Chukilgate vlaketh mazathok! Can you feel it crawling through you? Tendrils squirming in your chest, gripping your heart, piercing your belly. Your bones popping, your flesh swelling. I can. I see it in you. I feel it in me. We are lost. I will be quick with my blade. First you, then the others, then myself.
Your minds intertwine. You sense a touch of uncertainty, a touch of disgust.
Bah! I cannot trust my own mind, so it seems I must trust yours. I will wait. But know this, I am watching. If the sickness does not pass come dawn, I will end us all.
I came just in time. You are transforming.
Yes, you have. I saved you before.
And I'm here to save you again. You will not become a Mind Flayer. Not while I'm around. I'll protect you. We haven't much time, so listen closely. There is great potential within you. It comes from that parasite. Your instinct is to resist the power it gives, but you must accept it. Nurture it. I will keep it from consuming you, but for the sake of both of us, you must learn to wield it. For the fate of Faerun, a fight we are losing. For now. You can change that, But only if you embrace your potential. I have to go. The enemy is closing in. I will be back.
I had a wild dream last night. This beautiful entity came to me, promised to protect me, told me the parasite in our heads could give us power. Sounds like it. What did you make of it? Seems risky, if you ask me. Couldn't help getting stuck with the tadpole, but taking favors from it? Spooky.
Did you have any strange dreams of late? Vivid ones. Damn. I was hoping my imagination had gotten the better of me. But this must be something more. This dream companion wanted me to use the tadpole, use its power. Whoever it was claimed to be an ally, but I don't know. It seems like we can't escape this mess, in the waking world or otherwise. I'm not sure what else I can say, at least until I can remember more. She taught me, trained me, punished me. Often, I think I feel her influence when the wound pains me. Not even memories, just glimpses, impressions. Perhaps the wound is her doing, something Lady Shah bid her to do. I don't know.
I had the strangest dream last night. There was a visitor promising me protection and all sorts of delicious powers from the parasites in our heads.
Given our shared affliction, I suppose you had a similar dream. Excellent. Now we can see what these tadpoles can do for us.
Exactly. Waste not, want not. Even when it comes to mind flayer parasites.
Now, was there anything else?
Glick. I had a dream, as we all did, I suspect. Someone came to me and promised to protect me while claiming that the parasite could empower me. The parasite has taken root, it would seem. Every word, every promise, it is Geth deception. You're delusional. I'd sooner trust a night hag than a strange figure bearing dream gifts.
I had a dream last night. A vivid one. And so did you, judging from the way my tadpole is tingling. Someone came to me and promised to protect me while claiming that the parasite could empower me. Tempting as these powers sound, we should recognize this dream for what it is, the tadpole's little trick. No good ever came from trusting honey-tongued strangers conjured up by illithid worms. I wouldn't advise it. Play with fire and you get burned. That's always the way of it.
My apologies. Huh. Not quite myself just yet. I had the strangest dream last night. A visitor came to me. A vision of unparalleled beauty and power. She told me she was watching over me, protecting me, and that our tadpoles could prove beneficial if we embrace what powers they have to offer. An uncanny apparition. Not entirely sure what to make of it. Very curious. In all my readings on the effects of illithid parasites, I've never come across any accounts of correlating dreams between infected parties. Another unique quality of our predicament, perhaps. Hmm. Are you inclined to take these visitors at their word? If so, we have far more to learn about the powers at play here. Our ignorance as to the exact nature and intent of our saviors is hardly cause for celebration. I hope your confidence proves well-founded. God knows we could use all the help we can get.
What can I do for you? I would, but you have so many friends already. Excellent. Now that that's settled, lead on.
There's something I've been wanting to share with you, if now's a good time. No. The opposite. I feel like I can share this with you. I've never felt that way before. It's difficult to put into words. I think it might be easier to just show you. Use the tadpole, the connection. Come into my mind. I'm sure. I trust you. How I came to be who I am. How I found my way to Lady Shah's embrace. Remember how it started, only how it ended. I was fleeing.
She asked my name. I can't remember what I said. I can't remember anything before those woods. All I know is she saved my life and gave me a new home with Lady Shah. That's all I remember. Normally I'd agree, but with you, it's getting easier by the moment.
Looking for steel?
I have, well, something close.
Grumpy Roland. We'll get to the city soon.
I am not grumpy.
Scowl on your face before you find the truth.
My dagger.
You're in.
Can't give up now.
Done.
Anything? Any lotions or... Nay, bother.
care now.
Baker's a blade,
right? Is it even a bird?
Do you beguile him?
Or be you?